Sheriff's deputies in Cowlitz County say they shot and killed a man after he threatened them with a chainsaw. Two deputies and one Kelso police officer were on the scene about 20 miles east of Kelso. It is unclear exactly how this confrontation happened. The officers were not hurt. Deputies have not released the man's name or how many shots were fired.
Fast forward to tomorrow.